organic, and I like to chew grass and turn it into milk and cream for you. 'Cause I'm a moo moo cow, and I'll tell you how I turn grass that is green into milk and cream. To digest the grass, I have to chew it twice, and besides, I think my cud tastes very nice. 'Cause I'm a moo moo cow, and I'll tell you how I turn grass that is green into milk and cream. In my rumen there are lots of good bacteria working symbiotically to digest the grass for me. The cellulose breaks down in this pulpy mass of grass, which produces energy and methane gas. 'Cause I'm a moo moo cow, and I'll tell you how I turn grass that is green into milk and cream. Milk and cream are how this energy is stored, and in a dairy cow, that's what udders are for. 'Cause I'm a moo moo cow, and I'll tell you how I turn grass that is green into milk and cream. 'Cause I'm a moo moo cow, and I'll tell you how I turn grass